Welcome back to Police Car Driver 3D. Also known as Police Car Driver 3D Ultimate Cop Simulator. Also known as Police Real City Car Driving. Today I'm going to use my favorite of all in the cruiser. This guy. I must say GT300. I know the game calls it the Shield Gutsu, but it's actually a Mustang GT. It either says 300 or 500, and that one says GR. Ready to start my shift now. How did I get 94% of damage? But the traffic... Oh my god! Just been... Oh! Wow! Severe accident right there. Really right now? Really? Okay. This is what I'm going to do. No traffic whatsoever now. Okay. Sorry, I'm disabled behind me, isn't it? But I can't see because it turned this way. And the GPS is telling me that. Now I see him. I almost lost control though. Whoa. I know because we have the same cars. But mine is police. And yours is like built for racing. Nice kid. I recovered. Okay. Stay in the grave from. But I have a shortcut is better for me. I know how to drive. Don't take it off route. Oh god. I clipped it. Yo, he rammed me. Why did you ram me? Now my tail light is all funny. I guess I'm back with this Nissan Skyline. Nissan. Oh. Oh, if I get a police chase, that I get a car with the scheme car is mine, I'm gonna scream. Like literally, there's no one in my house. Oh, this is why I go first person. Oh, a kilometer away from me, isn't it? Or an imaginary 10 miles away. 10 meters away. Instead of enough damage to take him out before I destroy my car, 84%, he's 100%. You might be saying I'm lying. Wrong. This car is built for high speed takedowns. Oh my goodness, I clipped him so hard. That's not even a hard one. But it does 31% damage. And he crashed. Great stuff. I thank you, Thief, for bringing me this. If it didn't crash in the rescue lane, you would have remained with 1%. No! Person 911 spade. Spider. Spider. Okay. I'm going this way. Stop! Ignoring thieves these days. I had to slow down for that too. Drift for this turn. So I'm gonna go and continue. Well, not anymore.
Oh no!
And then I just do a 180. Yeah. You stopped. Mm-hmm. Yeah. 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 You're going to jail, man. I'm state patrol, so I have to go to a different station. Then I'll go to the garage. Okay. Let's just say that this orange building is a state patrol. State patrol building. Okay. Man, you're going to jail. Get off my car and I'll transport you inside. You have to go there, man. I don't care what you say. Just go in there. And live 14 years in jail. I hope you don't escape. Okay, fuck. Just go! I'm not gonna force you in if you don't want to go. Really? I hate you. rushes him out of the into the station and throws him in the cell. That's like an actual NYPD, NYSP jail. Then you go to the garage. Yeah. Another way is to the garage. I have to go there really fast. Okay. Alright. Now I'll end my shift here and end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, please put the subscribe button on, the like button on. If you don't have those, I'll kill you right now. Just joking. Anyways guys, hope you enjoyed and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!